Sydney Derby, the 28th version, the 29th in all competitions, a raucous combat stadium. Are we going to get a classic Andy Harper?
Yeah, g'day Simon, welcome to everybody for the new season. And we could do a lot worse than a raucous start.
It's Ninkovic, angle opening up, it's Milos Ninkovic, and he didn't really get hold of it. Good chance though.
Really good chance.
This is Ugarkovic with time. Measured into the path of Dimi Petratos, and Redmayne was brave. They go down the right for Kamsova. Two in the box to pick out if they can. Bahadja is one. Good save by Mathias. And then volleyed over the top by Adam Lafondre.
The Harvey Norman replay looking brilliant. Resplendent. As Mathias makes his first contribution as an A-League men's player in the Wanderers goal.
Here's Warland. Oh, a little bit too clever by Ninkovic, and Ugarkovic says, I'll have that. It's Dimi Petratos, the angle was narrow, and it might have been going wide in any case, but Redmayne had to be sure. It's the Western Sydney Wanderers 0, Sydney FC 0. Similarly, Sydney at the other end, the Thunder has been caught late there by Williams. Play will continue for the moment, but Alex King might go back and caution Rhys Williams for that. Steve Corica can't quite believe it yet. The yellow card. Katrumbis stuck out a long leg. Given away by Antonis. And Lafondre, what a save by Mathias.
Western Sydney, they're heavy on the touch. Not light-footed enough.
Traore creating the angle for the cross. And it was Caceres who got the touch. And he'll drop here for Petratos. But he struck it swiftly enough. Leader to cross, Abini! Just a metre or so over the top of the crossbar. Here's Caceres with the corner. Kamsova flung himself at it. Burgess! Goodness me, what an introduction that would have been. Now Rodwell. Jack Rodwell's going to have a go here. Not a bad try! And Andrew Redmayne pulls off a spectacular save to deny the England international a goal on debut for the Wanderers. Nazarene somehow wriggled through there. Oh, and then he thought, I think Ogawa was on the right. Hemed does get there, and he crosses and loops it over the top of Redmayne. And Alex King calls time. Western Sydney Wanderers 0, Sydney FC 0.